Hi, my name is Rachel Wagner, and I'm an early childhood mental health specialist and national trainer for the Devereaux Center for Resilient Children. I'd like to take a couple minutes and tell you a little bit about a unique type of professional development offered by DCRC. We call it reflective practice sessions. In this busy and hectic world, those working with young children and families need time to pause and reflect. Reflection is defined as the process of thoughtfully considering one's own experiences and applying knowledge to practice. Reflective practice is when we take the time to do just that. We must carve out time and make it a priority so that we can learn from our experiences and continue to grow. Reflective practice sessions focus on experiences, thoughts, and feelings directly connected with the work you are doing with young children and the adults in their lives. I invite both individuals and groups of professionals working with young children to join me in a safe space that will allow you to manage the stress you may be experiencing in this work. You can be an early childhood mental health professional, early childhood leader, coaching professional, or a teacher. Let's step back together from the immediate, intense experiences of hands-on work and take the time to think about what the experiences really mean. Join me for reflective practice sessions and get the empathetic and non-judgmental ear you may be looking for. If you're interested, contact our Director of Professional Development, Debbie Mahler, and I look forward to connecting with you.